surely on Bramney, yes, by Connelly. This could be an exciting moment. I noticed the Leeds left back, Bell, has gone into the penalty area. Charlton is going up. Manchester United have brought 11 players back in defence. And it's Bremner to take the free kick. Honour to Leeds. Going to take it is number 10, the man everybody said was finished with a knee injury. Bobby Collins, so Everton transferred him to Leeds. He's the man that's picked Leeds United up by their bootlaces when they were at the bottom of the second division. Now they are fighting for Cup and League Championship. Cooper, it's Fowkes who gives away a corner. No, it's not gone. Jiminy, that could have been a goal. Graham Drive goes Peacock. Corner. And corner, says the referee. And Manchester United players might have a word with the referee. I don't know what about, but anyway, it's a corner. Now it's the turn of Manchester United to be forced back. They've got 11 men in defence now. And another corner. Goodness, what excitement this all is. Everybody with any height on the lead side has gone up. Manchester United have come back on block. Cooper, and it's another corner. What a fantastic match this is. How both teams have kept it up, we'll never know, but they have kept it up, and now it's Collins with the corner for Leeds. Cooper, and another corner. Great save by Dunn. Oh, what a match this is. Well, if the cup final is going to be better than this, it'll have to be a great one. Collins with the corner again. Oh, what an anticlimax. His head, one look at his watch, slightly under 5 minutes to play. There's Bremner way up for the forwards. Charles. Goal kick or corner, corner. Collins is going to take it. Back come the red shirts. Forward go the white shirts. And Best and Law back there. Law with Hunter with him. Goal kick. Beginning to look as if extra time is certain now. Nobody can break this deadlock, and there's not much time left for play, and jump tackle by Stiles gives a free kick to Leeds. So there's about 2 maybe 3 minutes left. Everybody going up now, all these players. And Manchester United piling back with all 11 in the penalty area or just on the fringe. Who's getting up to that one? A goal! A goal! Someone has scored! It's Brenda! It's Brenda! And there's Don Revie! There's Don Revie gone mad! 3 minutes to go. There's number four, the man who's put Leeds at Wembley. And the Leeds supporter joining in, a fantastic finish to a fantastic match. There he is, Billy Bremner. There's fine Ryder Harvard, ex-Schoolboy International. There he is with his partner in crime, Bobby Collins. Bremner's the man that's done it. I can't think that Manchester United have the time now. Leeds, who've never been beyond the sixth round before, look as if they're at Wembley. Right, Darwin. We've got about a minute and a half or 2 minutes left, and this will be sensational, I should think. Kennelly. Up comes Bill Fowkes, and there's Collins. He'd rather die than let anyone score now, I should think. And Jackie Charlton again. Here comes Styles. Law. And it's a corner. Can Manchester United do it from a corner? What a memorable semi-final replay. Graham. Well, that was a brave enough effort. So it looks as if it's Lancashire versus Yorkshire in the final. 90 minutes are up. Both the linesmen have signalled. And it's injury time now. The Leeds fans all on their feet, almost walking into Wembley Stadium. The Manchester United fans, well, there's the whistle! Leeds are at Wembley. And these 22 players embrace each other after a memorable semi-final replay, won 2 minutes from the end by Billy Bremner. Leeds United 1, Manchester United 0, and the referee has gone down. Someone's hit the referee, I think, unless he collapsed. And right behind the cup is, I think it's Mr. Windlow, one of the linesmen. I'm almost certain it's Mr. Windlow, the referee. Incredible scene. And there's the stretcher for the referee, Mr. Dick Windle of Chesterfield. A great and glorious semi-final replay. Won sensationally by Leeds United, 2 minutes from the end. And now there's referee Mr. Windle being carried off on a stretcher. No, is he walking? The only regrettable incident of the night. So the sensational scenes at City Ground, Nottingham, with Leeds United in the cup final, having snatched victory from Manchester United 1-0, with a goal 2 minutes from the end by Billy Bremner, their right half.